I'm making ice cream cone and my vanilla ice cream, and I'm gonna put the vanilla inside. Let's see, this is my attempt. See if it works. Of course it works, but you know, stuffing my ice cream in there. I had it in a bowl, and I remember we had sugar cones, and we just got an ice maker today. It makes 9 cubes every 12 to 15 minutes. I think it's gonna be sucky on the electric bill, but it makes some. You could save, you could go to 3 cycles and make ice cubes. It's working. That's it. I got some ice cream left. Put it in there.